I don't know what happened to him, but Dad missed a real important appointment with Commander Brownell.